Alright guys, so the first thing that you want to do is set the face with a translucent powder. That way when you apply the face paint, it stays more pigmented. That way you don't have to layer as much. Alright, so next you want to apply the face paint all over the face using a brush and then blending it out with a sponge. Next, I moved on to the eyebrows. I used a white cream eyeshadow base, filling the eyebrows in and then blending it out. Next, using a teal eyeliner, I created a deep set crease starting in the middle of the eyebrow and moved it all the way to the inner corner of the eye. Next, I used the same eyeliner pencil, filling in the middle of the lid all the way out to the outer crease. Next, using a blue pigmented eyeshadow, I applied it on top, blending it out. Next, using the same cream eyeshadow that I used on the eyebrows, I went into the inner corner of the eye and blended it out. Then I set that with a white shimmery eyeshadow. Then moving on to the lower lash line, I took a black eyeliner and smudged a thick line on the outer corner of the lower lash line. Then using a white eyeliner pencil, I applied it to his waterline. Next, I'm applying a second layer of face paint. That way you don't see his real skin showing through. Then I'm moving back to the eyes, applying a white shimmery eyeshadow to the inner corner of the lower lash line and then blending it into the black eyeliner. Next, I'm going back into the black eyeliner, smudging it up further into the lid area, connecting it with the blue eyeshadow. Next, I'm going in adding pink accents to his face using a very pigmented pink eyeshadow and then blending that out. Now moving on to the lips, I applied a soft pink lipstick to the outer ridges of his lips, then applying a dark, bright pink color to the inner part, blending both of them together, and then applying a sparkly lip gloss on top. Then I set it, and then we were good.